some girls actually do sports and some girls do cheerleading. And as you can see, this is not cheerleading. Yo, it's Dawn to your mother saying, you know what I mean? I do not like sports at all, but this one I could get with, you know? And I'm going to show you why I could get with it. I think you know why, but just in case you don't know, I'm going to tell you why. Let's get into the video. I'm not going to waste your time.
Important to note, each jump counts.
Pause. God damn, you know, I had to pause it real quick. I apologize for the sneak attack. Look at her stance. You could tell she about to put in work. And look at the girl in the back. You could tell she hating. You could, it looked like she tied the girl's shoestrings in a knot to make her fall. You know, you could tell she up to no good just by the way she's looking at her. But, yeah, y'all underestimating her. She about to put in work. Watch this shit. Pause, pause. God damn, pause. You know what I mean? Look how big that fucking jump was. That's a whole 7 yards, nigga. Oh, I think they use meters. Fucking meters. But look how deep the crater was. She hit the ground hard as fuck. But yeah, I'm not gonna waste your time. Let's get back into the video.
Finished 8th on the long jump of the European indoors in Glasgow, having won a bronze 4 years ago.
Pause. As you can see, she jumped again. I don't know if this jump was better or worse than her last one, because that's not really what I'm paying attention to. What I'm paying attention to is the effort they put in. And as you can see, she putting in a lot of effort. These are pretty far jumps nonetheless. So, I mean, she deserves a round of applause just for getting out there. You know what I mean? But I'm not going to waste your time. You got places to be. I got places to be. Let's finish the video. I wish they lowered the camera so I could see what cleat she used. You know, if it was me, I would do this barefoot, but what the fuck do I know? I never heard of this shit. So let's just go. I'm not trying to catch you off guard, you know, grab your dick without consent or nothing, but I changed videos. That's why I look different. That's why they inside now, just so I won't catch you off guard, but come on.
Kolmi loika, kun sanoit, Kristina Mäkelä oli tänään aikaisemmin päivällä loppukilpailussa kuutospaikka. Kova tasoinen kisa oli aina pelet ero.
Pause. You know what I like about her? She got a real, real big ass, heart. You know what I mean? A real big ass heart. And it just take a real kind soul to get up and talk to your fans, especially after you do a jump like that. A real impressive ass jump, sand in your motherfucking face, sand up your asshole, you know. You tired of shit. The only thing you really want to do is sit down and drink some Gatorade, but instead you get up and socialize with the people that fuck with you, the people that been there since day one. You know, she in it for the sport, and that's what I like about it. She not in it for the money, she not in it for the fame. I'm a fan. Let's keep it going.
Isot kovat. Hänellä on 4.81 paras ja 4.63 huonoin kisa.
Ja sitten pituusfinaali takaisin. Romanian Iusco hyppää uuteen.
Another fucking dazzling jump from fucking Florentina Iusco. Forgive me if I pronounce your name wrong. But yeah, you know, she really put me onto this sport. This actually, you know, she actually nice as shit with it. I never really was a fan of sports until that, but after that, I'm gonna have to keep watching it. Cause, I mean, shit, why not? Why wouldn't I? You know what I mean? That's a cool ass sport. But leave a like, comment, subscribe if you like it. I appreciate all y'all for watching. You feel me? Cut the camera off.